moment and welcome you to Talen Andersen's senior recital. I'm Lauren Miller, I'm his voice teacher, and it has been my pleasure to be his teacher through my entire time here at William Jessup. Talen is perhaps the most hardworking, talented individual that I've dealt with. He works hard and he's been blessed with a gift as well. And I appreciate him and you're in for a treat tonight. This is in partial fulfillment for his Bachelor of Arts in Music degree that he will be walking away with come December. Good job, Talen. Let me just open our time with prayer. Lord, we're grateful for Talen, for his family, his friends, for the way you've gifted him in so many different ways. So I pray a blessing upon him, and I thank you for who he is as a man. So please welcome Talen.
Oh, is fastened in the case of sudden room pressure. Flashing guidance attached to tubes drop from the ceiling, and make sure you help your kids first if that makes more sense. You guys know what it is, right? As you can probably tell, we're starting in Italy, and we're going to keep going with a song from Verdi's Rigoletto, with everyone's favorite Duke attempting to win the hearts of every woman that he encounters.
Amarilli, vegliaro viso, indando il rito.
it wasn't obvious by now, a lot of the songs that we're singing about are about love. Passionate love, fiery love, unattainable love, confusing love, and every love in between. It's this love that these Italian composers would use to set the bar for many composers to come, one of them being everyone's favorite opera composer, the Phantom of the Opera.
Silently the sense
Barrosso was trying to contribute to this new nationalist image that Brazil was trying to work with. Unfortunately, at the time, Brazil was dealing with a dictatorship, so the nationalist images of this song was not immediately received until 1942, when it was included in a Brazilian Disney film. The song has since become one of the most important songs in Brazil.
Thank you. Oh,
write out a full symphony, realize you didn't like it, and then throw it away. Yeah, so there, who knows how much music from Brahms he just didn't like. Luckily, he likes some of the motifs from his second symphony that he included the motifs in this next tune, which is called the Melodien.
Thank you.
y'all are going to have and just for being an amazing wife. And I'm very excited for you to start chasing your dreams once I finish up with this episode. So thank you. Well, I think we've all been good, so now we're going to speak some English. So we're going to make a detour through Scotland, and we're going to make our way towards a very well-known lake that takes up a grand chunk of the central Scottish Highlands and was seen as a meeting place for star-crossed lovers.
Thank you.
itself, and to honor that, I will be singing from a modern Marvel musical, Dear Evan Hansen, written by Ben Passick and Justin Paul. This song is entitled For Forever, and I want to dedicate this one to Lauren Miller, because I know he loves it so much.
All right, for forever. that's okay.
But this other example of truly American music, which is the American jazz tradition, is really a privilege for me to be able to perform this for you to close this out. This is a Al Jarreau tune that is based on a chart by Chick Corea, and with a recitative introduction that's based on the guitar concerto by Joaquin Rodrigo. And again, thank you all for coming. This is Space. Yesterday, just a photograph of yesterday, and all its edges folded and the corners faded, sepia and brown, and yet it's all I have of our past love, a postscript to its ending. Brighter days, I can see such brighter days, when every song we sing is sung again, and now we know this time is full, and we're lovers once again, and you're near. I can